HowExpert! Top 10 Sims 4 Tips and Tricks. HowExpert publishes quick how-to guides on all topics from A to Z by everyday experts. Visit HowExpert.com to learn more. Make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more HowExpert Top 10 videos in the future. Moving on, let's talk about the HowExpert Top 10 Sims 4 Tips and Tricks. Number 10. Camera Controls. Revert to The Sims 3 camera controls via game settings. If you're new to The Sims series, it's likely The Sims 4's wonky camera settings won't bother you. However, if you're coming from The Sims 3 or 2, camera controls might leave you wringing your hands. Tackle the problem head-on and update your preference in the game settings. This little change can go a long way in a smoother running game. Number 9. Pay attention to whims. Appearing as three thought bubbles above your sim in the left-hand corner of the screen, whims are small goals that can be completed to earn satisfaction points. Whims are continually changing and can also be deleted and replaced with new ones. Two whims are usually related to the activity your sim has been doing in the past couple of in-game days. For example, working out on the treadmill will spawn similar workout-related whims. Often overlooked, whims are one of the easiest ways to accumulate satisfaction points. Spend points in the Aspiration tab on rewards that influence personality, emotional needs, and deliver unique items like the Money Tree. Whims are now turned off by default, so make sure to enable them by opening Game Options, Gameplay, Show Whims. Number 8. Multitasking. Just like in real life, The Sims 4 introduced a multitasking feature. Sims can eat while watching TV, drink coffee in the bathtub, or even read a book on the toilet. Multitasking is an excellent way to increase needs simultaneously. This is particularly useful when getting ready for work. Eating while watching television increases fun and hunger, saving on time. Keep in mind, Sims can talk to others while doing a multitude of activities. Although this increases their social need, the activity will take longer because Sims will pause what they are doing to converse. Number 7. Embrace your inner cheater. Bring up the cheat bar with Control-Shift-C. Knowledge of this command access bar is in the arsenal of every longtime simmer. Although a list of complete codes is too long to list here, rest assured it's easy to find on any Sims-related gaming site. Hack into the mainframe and bestow free money onto your Sims with the iconic Motherlode cheat. Maybe you don't want to cross over into the dark side of cheating. That's okay too. Use the command bar for other things like resizing objects, revealing hidden objects, and the popular move object cheat. Utilities like these allow you to take building and interior decorating to the next level while keeping your guilt at bay. Number 6. Select traits for success. When creating a sim, choose traits that will set them up for career or lifestyle success. This tip may seem like a no-brainer, but sim newbies often overlook trait selection. Hovering over a trait reveals a brief description of its utility. Traits are divided into four categories: emotional, hobby, lifestyle, and social. Sims start with three trait slots, although more can be acquired with reward traits for completing aspiration or lifestyle objectives. Spread your selection among the four categories or select all hobby traits. There are no limitations. Traits like ambitious or self-assured work for almost all playstyles. But if your Sims aspires to be a musician, for instance, more focused traits like music lover or creative are ideal. Number 5. Get the most out of the shower. Utilize your Sim's shower to alter emotional states quickly. In The Sims 4, showering does more than get Sims squeaky clean. Take a thoughtful shower to become inspired, a steamy shower to get flirty, or a quick shower to feel energized. completed in the same time it takes for a regular, boring shower. Sims can emerge from their daily hygiene routine with a whole new attitude. This tip comes in clutch for jobs and careers that require an ideal mood. So when the athletic career requires you to show up energized, take a quick shower, head to work, and reap the benefits of advanced job performance. Number 4. Get handy. Upgrading household objects provides Sims with more happiness and fewer repair hassles. As you progress through the handiness skill, more upgrades are unlocked, allowing Sims to make objects unbreakable, self-cleaning, or improve their overall functionality. Happy moodlets are a bonus of some enhancements, such as adding a bidet to your toilet. Improve the handiness skill by reading skill books, purchasing a woodworking table, or upgrading and repairing items around the house. One of the more valuable skills in the game, handiness gives your Sim the power to fix their stuff, rather than calling a repair and dishing out extra money. Number 3. Click on Needs. Address your Sim's needs with ease by simply clicking on a low need bar. This action prompts the Sim to address the issue themselves. It might not seem like a big deal, but clicking on Needs reduces the time spent needlessly scrolling around unfamiliar lots to locate a bathroom. It also comes in handy when managing a large family. Number 2. Customizing your counter and cabinets. A lesser-known mechanic in The Sims 4 is the ability to customize counters and cabinets while in build mode. Select a counter or cabinet, then click the color scale icon. This will bring up a selection of color choices and a blueprint of the different cabinet or counter styles. Customizing cabinets and counters allows players to create realistic-looking kitchens with open shelving, built-in fridges, and islands. Number 1. Lot Traits. Apply lot traits to your Sim's home to increase skills, add ghosts, or other unique scenarios. They premiered in The Sims 4, City Living, but have since included more expansion pack-specific options. Select lot traits while in build mode. You can choose up to 3 traits and modify them at any point during the game. Lot traits are useful for quickly building skills. Maybe your Sim is an aspiring musician. Equip their home with great acoustics to provide a 50% boost to guitar, violin, piano, and singing skills. Lot traits also influence lifestyle. Encourage more teens to hang out in the neighborhood to befriend your high schooler with teen neighborhood, or equip on ley line to increase your Sim's chances of giving birth to twins or triplets. Want a challenge? Spice up the typical home with additions like gremlins, ghosts, or earthquakes. Although these types of lot traits might not be the most useful, they are sure to spice up gameplay. If you liked our video, be sure to click like and subscribe for more HowExpert Top 10 videos for all topics from A to Z in the future. Also, let us know what other topics that you want us to do a HowExpert Top 10 video in the future in the comments below. Thank you, have an amazing day, and take care. HowExpert publishes quick how-to guides on all topics from A to Z by everyday experts. Visit HowExpert.com to learn more.